But it is said that it is kind of an irony that the most ancient Vedic god today is the most popular deity of Sanatan Dharma, Ganapati. Okay, and Ganapati is all immersive, which is one of the reasons that Ganapati gained such quick popularity, you know, almost like a celebrity status. It is because the worship of Ganapati encompasses all castes, all creeds, all genders, all people.